here with Antonio Woodard, who has secured his second win tonight.
Was the game plan to get in there, switch it up, mix it up on the feet, end every round with a takedown?
Yeah, definitely. I knew a takedown at the end of the round was going to win the fight. I did what I could. He's a pretty good fighter, but it ran a lot, so it was hard for me to get my offense off. I fought a good technical fight, you know what I'm saying? That was my game plan. I wanted to come in and mix it up a little bit, that's all.
Yeah, it was definitely a close fight standing, but I really felt like you took every round. Were you surprised at all with the decision?
It definitely should have been unanimous. I mean, I clearly won every round. It shouldn't even been a split, but, you know, respect to the judges. That's what they saw, what they saw. I give props to my opponent. He came ready to fight. You know, I did a good job. He did a good job. That's what happened.
And a great fight it was. Well, we look forward to seeing you again, man. Awesome fight.
Thanks for going to see me. I appreciate it. All right.